So set the timer, and when you say on your mark, get set, go, we all have to laugh, even if we don't feel like laughing, for 30 seconds straight.
On your mark, get set, go.
Doing the Ayapota. Look at that beautiful mountainside. Look at those caves and rocks. There's a lot of history here for guys, the Native Americans. But we just noticed that as we're looking at some of the larger rocks and looking for artifacts, that this one rock is so different. It looks so much like it was used a lot. It just seemed like something that might have been used maybe for grinding flour and just making tools on. It's like there's no rough edges. It's so smooth and it's just got all these holes in it. Like they almost seem like they got worn into it. I don't know. It might be, it might not be, but it's just different from all the other rocks. We're finding this and we're wondering, when the rocks sound metallic and glassy like that, are they flint? We have not learned to identify flint. What we have learned is that where there is flint, you're gonna start to find arrow points and artifacts. Okay, that's the lesson for today. Hey, baby. That pretty red rock that Dad found.
Let me know when you're ready.
Oh my goodness, Dad's getting bold. I'm ready. Yeah, he's climbing the play gym. He's up on the top of the play gym. It's a toddler play gym. Lift your feet up. It wasn't so bad.
Big, beautiful seagulls flying everywhere, and the sun is setting over the Mississippi again. There's a little old train depot that used to operate, doesn't anymore. The bridge.
Wednesday, tornado warning drill, louder than a Sasquatch.
Happy tornado drill day. What's the matter, Poo-Poo? You don't like the tornado drill?
Finally, Jake can hear something. What happened, Poo-Poo? Poo-Poo, you okay? Poo-Poo. He's like, now whatever last little bit of hearing I had is gone now.
Baby, it's okay. You're okay. You're okay. Oh, stretching. Oh, stretching. Look at that little boy.
It's pretty eerie where the window's open, right?
I know, right?
What was that, Meowie? What happened? Are you scared?
Mary,
scared? She looks a little scared.
Walking down the streets of Fort Madison, Iowa. Maylee's over there in that little jujitsu place. I just came from that consignment shop right there. And I spotted a little pizza place. So I'm gonna go check it out. It's October, so there's all kinds of scary Halloween stuff everywhere.
Very nice. motorcycle. Mercer the Mule. Hi, baby. Oh, you think you're excited now. What do the horses go by? Okay, baby. Hi, sweetheart. Oh, my goodness. Have a good day. Beautiful pup. I miss my pop. To the porch at our little West Burlington, Iowa home. We've spent some nice times getting sun out here. And there's Dad and Mamie, and they are Puskin Corn next to the beautiful zinnias grown by Michelle and Kenny. And they actually had these cut for us.
We had fresh flowers and baked goods when we got here. It was beautiful. And the leaves are just starting to change, even though we're only in, not even mid-September, but look at that beautiful golden maple leaf. Look at the sun lighted up. Isn't that beautiful?
For me, I really like corn.
What do you like about corn?
It's corn! A good corn but not. It has the juice. I can't imagine a more beautiful thing. It's corn! I can tell you all about it. I mean, look at this thing. When I find it, I don't anything change. It's corn!
I'm gonna put this clump of corn on Jake's head. Ready, Jake? Ready for some corn?
Look! It's corn! Look at you! It's corn!
We're gonna live with the green grass grows. Watch our corn pop up in rows. Every night get tucked in close to you. These are kids with good Lord's blessings. Point our ruptures towards the best. Okay, over and out, you guys. Thanks for skin corn with me.
Thank you.
Love you all.
Love you all.
TWG, Ayapoda, nice. Over and out.
Iowa corn.
Oh, it's good? Mm-hmm. You sure? Mm-hmm. I didn't leave it in too long? Mm-mm. I didn't take it out too soon?
Mm-mm.
Does it have the juice?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Can you imagine a more beautiful thing?
Mm-mm.
Tell me all about it.
We're out today at Dankwar Park playing frisbee golf. Mom just got Sweet Pea's frisbee out of the river. Now she's getting mine, and she's accidentally looking for arrowheads while she's getting the frisbees. This is a really nice park in Iowa. We like it. Here we are, continuing our frisbee golf. And look at that sunset. That is amazing, shining right through the park. Nice throw, right off into the sunset.
Hey babe, look back for a sec.
I'm trying to get you a little video of you, but
I know it's impossible. I'll get you later though. There's Dad. It says no bumping, so hopefully people listen. She's passing me! Open your mouth like you're screaming. I'm just gonna puke.
There's the American Queen. We're on the Mississippi River in Burlington, Iowa. Today is the Great River Bridge Race. Some people are running, we're walking.
Supporting the community,
all their parks and recreation. It was a 5K and a 10K, and then you're able to just walk the bridge if you want. This is the only time of year that you can walk over the Great River Bridge. It's very beautiful.
Outside. There's Brent and Kenny and Michelle in front of us, and Maylee's already at the finish line. She left us in the dust. The finish line is way down there, that blue thing. And these lines are what's holding up the bridge. Here we are just north of Burlington, Iowa, on the Great Mississippi River. Looks like the Iowa fields are ready for the harvest. Corn is ready for the harvest too. Is it even legal to take this on the road? We're going out hiking and riding.
Here we are on Flint River Trail, riding down the trail today. You can see we have corn on this side. We have beans on this side. And we're just having a good time. Sunset on Flint River Trail.
This is a unique situation we've never faced. We just crossed over here. This is a cattle crossing, so we have to open the gate to get through on this side. Then we have to open the gate to get through on that side. And we must keep the gates closed so Bessie doesn't get out or her friends. Here's a calf having dinner. Doing a bike hike on Flint River Trail. Friend spotted a jawbone. It's like a canine.
It's either a fox or a bobcat. Very, very young coyote.
Yep. Americana.
Oh dear. Okay. Let me in. That was one way not to get hurt.
We're trapped. Hope he's coming to yell at us.
She got us in trouble. We haven't even gotten in the door yet. Nice! Redemption is here.
Thursday night, and it's our last night before we have to leave West Burlington, Iowa.
We're having a ladies' night out for fun before we go.
She's trying it again. See, that thing flew right out and went way down over there, bounced off the air hockey table. Go up. Oh my gosh.
This is so weird.
Go up. Oh my gosh, that's harsh.
Okay, here's what's left.
Pillows, a white blanket, my cell phone in a backpack bag, dad's little overnight bag, the toilet seat, the stuff to drop off at Goodwill. After we finish eating whatever's left in here, I can fit whatever's left into one bag. I'm almost 100% positive, and that's between the freezer and the refrigerator. The trunk that always has the kombucha and the Berkey Hunter, her blanket and pillows, her duffel bag. Just got clean, a little bit of cleaning, not much. Pretty much done.